I'm still trying to piece it together, but I can't. I'm completely torn apart. I have family, I have friends, and yet here I am, feeling lonely again. What is wrong with me? I'm so tired of it. So damn tired. There must be a way out of here. I want to change it. Change me! It's so dark. A light. Maybe I'm not alone after all. They might need help. I should get closer. Are you all right?
Kay! You're here again!
How do you know who I am?
What a silly question. Here. I have a present for you. Be safe.
Wow. I haven't seen a sun in... I don't remember.
That's better. Are you ready, Kay?
Wow. How did she... I must be imagining this.
I know who you're looking for.
What? Who do you mean?
Not telling. This flare belongs with you. Now you can use it too. Go on, shoot it.
Shoot it? Who's waiting for us? This girl is so strange. It's so beautiful. It reminds me of Venice. Now I know the flare can't go for walls.
You got me!
can fly and be invisible.
Oh no! Not now. I'll make her leave you alone!
Wait! Don't leave me here. Girl? Oh. What happened to the weather? Did you do something to the girl?
She is as fake as you are, so I ate her alive.
So dark again. That monster said such terrible things. What the hell? Why? This has got to be a dream, right? Ah! What are those things? There's something trapped in there. It shines like the girl. Could she still be alive? Dangerous. I'll look somewhere else. Girl? Hello? Are you out there? Where am I? The city looks so real. I was looking for a girl, and instead I found a boy. more of those. I know what to do. Beautiful. Girl?
Huh.
Where did all this water come from? And what happened to the people? Hello?
Huh.
That's the Femet here. There must be another light nearby. Maybe I can make her leave. Found it. About. I do lots of things.
Only think about yourself. You're a fraud.
That's not true. I try to help people. Stop saying I don't.
Yeah.
monster doesn't know me at all. My boat! I'm so glad to have you back. Let me get out of here. Wherever here is. Huh. I need to get my boat through the gate somehow. hate those things. They make me feel sick. Hello. And what are you? You remind me of the girl. Oh, do you know her? She's like you, bright and glowing. Can you lead me to her, please?
Do you remember this place? It was our favorite cafe. It's been years.
Do you think they'll give me free cake like the first time we came here?
Well, technically the first time you were here was 9 months before you were born.
Oh, wow.
Oh, sometimes I forget you're only 12. Come on, let's walk a bit more before we head home.
Mm-hmm.
What is it?
Is everything all right again? With you and Papa?
Yeah. Yeah, of course. We're good. But it was never really not good. And, well, you know, your little brother will be here soon. And then everything will be even.
I can't wait to be a big sister. What will we call him?
How about Sunny?
I love it.
Big sister? Chloe, did you make me hear that? Hey! Wait for me! I'm searching for a girl in a yellow coat. Have you seen her?
Oh, yes. I know her. Very well. Step into the water, and I'll take you to her.
Why did Chloe lead me here? This must be where the flying monster is hiding. Maybe it will talk to me. Or kill me horribly and eat me. Hello? Who's there?
Well, look who's here!
Oh God!
So embarrassing!
What should we do to you?
Being ugly really does run in your family.
You're both such a waste of space.
Trapped again. Let me help. This is amazing.
I'm so happy you're walking into school, Kay. I've been feeling a bit, I don't know, weird lately.
That's great, Sunny.
Hey, are you even listening to me?
Huh? Sorry, was texting my boyfriend. Oh, he's calling me. I've gotta go. Have fun with your friends, yeah?
No, wait. Okay, bye.
I remember this place. This is Sunny's school.
Are you silly? Oh my God, you sound like a girl!
Do I?
I'm just kidding. Oh, come on! Can't you take a joke?
Yes, I can.
Outdated.
My papa gave me this.
Your papa is such a weirdo.
What? I mean, yeah, I guess.
Shut up. We're just joking.
Dead, right?
We're gonna find you. We're gonna get. Hey guys, look! I think I can get this pencil stuck in Sunny's hair.
Don't! Ow, that hurts!
I want to go. What's wrong with you? We're just teasing. Now hold still.
Sorry.
Sorry. Sunny. Sunny, why are you avoiding us?
I'm not. I wanted to.
Wow. Is that how you treat your friends? We won, Julia.
Sunny. I don't know, it was just bad.
I'm just here for Sunny.
Oh, look at me. I'm Sunny and I brought this new one.
Hey!
Oh no, did I trip you? Sunny's gonna cry.
No, I'm not. I need to go.
Don't be such a wuss.
No, I need to hide.
I think he's over there! You know what, Sunny? We can't do it.
Just
gonna find you. We're gonna kill you.
Maybe they really are jump.
Go to you.
Why am I such a coward? They are my friends.
True. He wasn't happy at school.
It isn't really that bad, right? I'm so uncool. Maybe I...
Me. I had no... Sunny... Therefore... You like this. I won't leave you alone again. I'll help you find. Where's my boat?
You look a bit happy. Swim with me, and you can let it all out.
Leave me alone. I need to reach Sunny.
You can't avoid. Wherever you go, I'll be with.
Whatever. never thought I could miss a boat so much.